Electric fields, question 2. Calculate the force between two protons 1 micrometer apart. Well, for this we need the Coulomb's equation, and putting in the values, the charge on the proton is 1.6 times 10 to the minus 19 coulombs, and as we're multiplying it by the charge on another proton, we can just square the term here, and this gives a force of 2.3 times 10 to the minus 16 newtons.